Hello to any reviewer friends. Today I'll be reviewing from Costco Cranberry Walnut Loaf. Nutrition facts and ingredients: it contains walnuts and wheat, and produced on an equipment that also processes every single other nut, including milk, soy, and sesame. I reviewed a Parmesan Rosemary Loaf, and I also reviewed a Rustic Italian Loaf, I believe. And this is our third one. And we're gonna take it out and cut it, and we're gonna try it. All right, we cut it, and this is what it looks like. My dad likes this bread the most out of the rosemary one and the Indian, and the not Indian, the Italian rustic one. The cranberry adds a lot of moisture, but the crust is a little like chewy. I had a 3.7, it's pretty good. I had a 4. My dad's eating with peanut butter. I'm just eating on its own. I just saw 3.7. Out of the three we reviewed, my favorite is the Italian rustic one, then the Parmesan, and this one's last. My dad's rating is this one, and then the rosemary one, and then the Italian one. Pretty much the opposite. Well, that is it for the day. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe and press the like button, and I'll see you guys again in my other videos. Bye!